It's Confident Computing number 839. Facebook hacked? What you need to do now. Hi everyone, I'm Leo Notenboom for askleo.com with this week's video summary of my weekly emailed newsletter, Confident Computing. If you're not a subscriber and you're not getting the newsletter every week in your inbox, go visit askleo.com/newsletter and sign up today. And of course, hit the subscribe button down below this video if you're watching it over on YouTube so that you can get this and all of the videos that I release throughout the week. askleo.com/YouTube if you're not already there. So, Facebook, it's interesting. In the 17, 18 years now that I've been doing this, account hacks and lost accounts, account recovery, are probably the single most common topic across all of the questions that I get. Certainly my most popular and viewed articles and videos are about that topic. In the past, it was all about Hotmail, in the early days especially. These days, it's all about Facebook. People are losing access to their Facebook accounts for a variety of reasons, and they're trying to recover. Facebook hacked. What you need to do now covers the exact steps that you need to take once you discover that your Facebook account has in fact been hacked or otherwise compromised so that you can recover not only access, but prevent it all from happening again. Also this week, you know, if somebody decides to block you via email or text, it's surprisingly difficult to find out that they've done so. Your emails and your texts just go into a black hole and they never respond. There's no error message. It's almost impossible to determine whether or not you've been blocked or if there's some other problem. Can I tell if someone blocked my texts and email? It goes into some of the diagnosis you can perform yourself. I've talked in the past about the free version of Microsoft Office that's available online, but that does raise the question. There are a bunch of other alternatives that are also free. Are they any good? Well, the answer is yes, but they all come with a bit of a cost, not monetary, compatibility. Are the free Microsoft Office alternatives for Windows 10 any good? Goes into the details of what you need to consider before you decide which free solution you want to take. One of the common fallacies about computer security is that once you've got an anti-malware tool, some kind of security system set up, you're good. I hate to break it to you, but you're not. Malware can still make it through some of the anti-malware tools. In fact, every anti-malware tool has a blind spot. That blind spot is different for each one, but there is no single anti-malware tool that will actually stop every bit of malware. Why did my security software not detect a virus on my PC goes into the details about exactly why that is and what you need to be prepared to do should malware make it to your machine. Another TEH podcast this week, Gary and I talked about Apple's new, not surprisingly expensive, headphones. I talk about my wife's new computer. Yep, we're here again, and it's a bit of a surprise. And of course, the Arecibo dish, some moon dirt, and a number of other things, including a little bit about what I do in my spare time and why the podcast was a day late this week. For the past couple of months, I've been in the process of updating one of my ebooks, 10 Reasons Your Computer is Slow and What to Do About It. This is an ebook that you may have received as a gift when you subscribed to the Ask Leo newsletter. I've updated it and I've actually put a price on it. You'll actually find it in the Ask Leo store. It's listed as $9.97. However, for the time being, until I change my mind, I'm actually giving it away for free. And in fact, in the newsletter, you will find a direct download of the PDF. You don't have to go through the store. You can if you like, and if you do, you'll set up your Ask Leo account to have access to the owner's area for that book, where I'm going to be making it available in a couple of additional formats and include, as always, any updates or errata. So for the time being, it's free. Go grab your copy right now. Even share it with a friend. Merry Christmas, I guess. Until next week, I'm Leo Notenboom, and this is AskLeo.com. Thanks, as always, for being here, for watching, and for your support. Take care.